you can use your own weight if you want. Yes. Sorry. My bad. For me.
Arms are still a little bit, well, not a little bit, it's a lot more difficult than legs. Legs are still a little bit in my area because I jump high. Around arm area, just, I mean,
that is like I guess I was just about to get more focused, honestly. Like, that's all it is. When we in here constantly, like, you'll see the difference.
In the last set, we go till we fail. So like pick a weight to challenge yourself and then we go until we fail. So it don't have to be 10 on this one, just try to push yourself to make it fall.
That's one above. I can't even pull up 70.
Oh?
I can't even pull up 70. I only think I can pull up
70. Look at that. That was 80?
Yeah. Hey, Dennis.
Do you have any life fitness, weight fitness?
What do you mean?
I wish.
So do I.
Oh, you like that?
No.
No?
I don't know what they are. You tell what you asked me, I have no idea.
Yeah, this seems to be a techno gym all the place. Excuse me.
That didn't sound like me. He's bigger than me. First of all, it's two of them. But both of them together, they cut it.
Literally.
How many?
I did 8, so if you want to half it, 8. Do 8. Because you said you was going to do half of everything I do. I only did 8. You're not doing 4. Do 8.
Thank you.
activate them.
What do you mean?
Nah, I just came up with an idea. Last one.
Do I have to do something?
Yeah, facts, yeah. We're gonna do it.
You guys supposed to release it?
If you want. You got one more set though. You got one more set of this. Shit crazy, right?
Yeah, you might be bugging a little bit.
Huh?
Might be bugging a little bit.
Is
that a trip? Yeah. Like a tiny bit. Can I like rock, paper, scissors you?
crying and shit, talking about the workouts ain't hurt. Maybe if you stop being a motherfucking punk, you do the workout. Look at this sorry ass nigga right now. Sorry.
He's just trying to kill me because I said I want to get stronger. If I knock him out right now, he's going to be very upset. I'm going to see y'all at the next workout.
Yeah, step forward, yeah. There you go. Try to kind of have.
I said chat like I'm streaming. This motherfucker got us going to use the vibrator. He's a weirdo. He was like, let's go use the vibrating machine to loosen up our muscles.
So
I lay
up here, probably.
Right? I wasn't saying nothing, bro. I literally was not saying anything.
I was saying LA about to be so packed, bro. Bro, the World Series is at the Dodger Stadium. They got, like, there's a Lakers game tonight at the Crypto Arena.
Oh, yeah, LA.
There's a USC game at the Memorial Coliseum. There's two concerts at the Kia Forum and at the Clippers Stadium. And then there's the East LA Classic at the SoFi Stadium.
Yeah. Fuck that.
Just don't go outside.
Yeah. Yeah. Why does it stink in here all of a sudden? What, bro? Now you're afraid of like being vibrated? Like, come on, bro. Lock it in, bro.
I'm locking it.
He's having fun being vibrated.
Listen,
yo.
Huh?
Nigga,
fuck
this.
Yo. Y'all feel amazing, man.
I forgot how that felt. I haven't done this since last time.
goddamn world.
Very beautiful.
Listen, try to lock in, bro. Obviously, I can't.
I'm locking in.
Far left corner, right? I'm just saying, yeah. It's tough out here in the streets. Hmm. But we're going to get the word. All right?
The line here, I think, Pearson. Sexy as hell.
I can't wait to see her dribble. Because if she could dribble...
I'm leaving. I might just leave. Thank you.
Thank you.